Machine learning, we can divide it in more than one category. Yes, we have three different categories of machine learning. The most important, there are more, but the most important are supervised machine learning, unsupervised machine learning, and reinforcement learning. And what's the difference of these kinds of category? Yes, supervised machine learning deals in fact with data that has some label. Data that you as a human, you as a responsible person of the data, put some labels on the data and you are supervising the learning. And is on top of feedback that you can collect during the process and is used to predict an outcome, to predict the future, or just to predict an information that you don't have because you have some other information. You use information that you have to predict information that you don't have. Unsupervised machine learning, you do not have labels. Yes, in fact, there's no supervision on top of the learning algorithm on the data. Yes, the data has no, and there are also no feedback. The idea is to use unsupervised machine learning to recognize some different patterns, to find some hidden structure in the data. And the last one, reinforcement learning, is a completely different because you don't start with data. In fact, you use an intelligent agent to interact with the environment and during the interaction getting some rewards or some penalties to understand that if it is in the right direction or in the wrong direction. It's very different and it's very interesting to learn a series of different kind of actions that you can use with reinforcement learning. Even those three kinds of categories of machine learning, they also have some subdivisions. And usually, if you are dealing with a supervised machine learning, you have two different classes of category of supervised machine learning. The kind of problem usually are or for classifications, and you will see classifications to recognize images, to define if a customer is leaving your company, but also you have regression, because regression you want to find a number. What's the prediction of the temperature tomorrow? This is a number that you want to predict, yes? In terms of unsupervised learning, you also have two major important subclasses, yes? One of the clustering, and you use clustering to segment, for example, customers, to segment recommendations that you want to do with people, and also dimensionality reduction, if you have to reduce the number of features that you have to create your machine learning model. Reinforcement learning, there's no specific subclasses, but you can use reinforcement learning to deal, for example, in games, and reinforcement learning was the most important category used, for example, in the Go game when Google DeepMind won the champion in the Go game. And those are the subcategories that we have below the categories that we have in machine learning.